We see them on screen larger than life, conquering villains and saving the day. But even Bollywood's biggest celebrities have their own set of fears and phobias. From common anxieties to truly unique quirks, here's a peek behind the curtain at what scares some of our favorite stars, but let's first roll the intro. Katrina Kaif. Katrina has a phobia of tomatoes. Yep, you read that right. This reminds us of the La Tomatina festival in Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, which might have worsened her condition. Pats on her back for this. Reportedly, Katrina also rejected a commercial for tomato ketchup because of this fear. Abhishek Bachchan. Abhishek has a very rare and quirky phobia called fear of fruits. Yeah, you heard that right. It is also said that he has never eaten a fruit. How can one live a fruitless life? Ajay Devgan. Ajay is phobic of eating food with his hands. Reports claim he only eats with a knife and fork even if it's parathas. Vidya Balan. Do you know when Vidya will bolt away? Well, if you bring cats in front of her. So yeah, Vidya has cat phobia. Kiara Advani. Kiara suffers from bird phobia. She further talked about it and said, "I have a major bird phobia. I don't know what it is, but I have a major bird phobia. I'll start crying. I could never do that Masakli song that Sonam Kapoor did. If anybody told me this is what I have to do in a movie, I would leave the film." Deepika Padukone. Deepika suffers from ophidiophobia, which is a phobia of these slithering creatures. She is scared of snakes, as we all should because they are scary. Arjun Kapoor. Arjun is petrified of ceiling fans, which seems like a common phobia among many of us. He also confessed, "I have a phobia of ceiling fans. I don't have a single ceiling fan at home." Shah Rukh Khan. The king of Bollywood suffers from equinophobia or fear of horses. It is reported that SRK had a fearful experience after filming the horse riding scene in Karan Arjun. Since that, he has not ridden a horse in any of his movies. Aamir Khan. Aamir has the phobia of death anxiety or thanatophobia. It gives a fear of death all the time. He opened up about this while shooting for Dangal. It is reported that while shooting for Lagaan, Aamir had a 5-month break between his schedules and even suggested names for his replacement. Sonam Kapoor. Sonam suffers from cleathrophobia and claustrophobia, which means the constant feeling of being trapped. For her, it manifests in the fear of elevators and closed spaces. These phobias are just a reminder that celebrities are human after all. They deal with everyday anxieties, just like the rest of us. Please like, share and subscribe to HNB Hub and comment down below. Thank you.